Hey, what's up guys? All right, so today I want to do something a little different. And I want to talk to you about something that I have personally been struggling with here and there, and a lot of times it's more than often. And that's my belief in myself and not being lazy. And I'll go over this really quick. As a videographer, cinematographer, filmmaker, photographer, listen, it's really easy to get into a rut and just start getting burnt out on the things that you'd love to do, especially when this becomes a job. Because once you start getting paying clients and once you start getting a whole full list of clients, it's gonna be really hard for you just to kind of go out and shoot for fun. And when you do, you start getting really lazy in the things that you should be doing. Because it's really easy for me to go out on a sunny day, grab my girl, and I say, hey, let's do something fun video-wise. And I won't grab my DJI Ronin, I won't grab a stabilizer, just grab the camera and say, hey, I'll just shoot it freehand. And here's the thing. It's amazing in how different your video can look if I can just stop being lazy. You know, when I'm trying to get a shot and I want to pan out, or I want to move back and go walk backwards, or I want to do a follow shot, it's just so much different if I use a DJI Ronin and get that nice, full, smooth, cinematic shot as opposed to just trying to use my feet and go backwards. It's just mind-blowing in how much I do this. And I wanna make a commitment to myself. And if you're watching this and you're suffering the same thing that I am and always being lazy and getting that shot just to make it a little bit better, maybe you can do this with me. And that's always committing to myself that when I'm out there and I wanna take a shot at something, I'm actually gonna do it at my fullest capacity. I'm gonna give it what it's worth. And I'm actually gonna grab my Ronin. I'm gonna grab my gimbal that I use for my phone. I'm gonna grab my drone because maybe possibly I can do an aerial shot that will make it that much better. So that's my commitment for myself anyways. And I just thought I would talk to you and share that with you too. Maybe you're going through the same thing. Maybe it's belief. Maybe you don't believe that you can get that shot. Maybe you don't believe you can set it up the way that you really, really want. Those are all just preconceived notions in your mind that should not be there. Because whatever you believe in your mind, it will come true. So I'm telling you, I know this from personal belief, and I'm sure you do too. We just get into a rut sometimes where we don't believe in ourselves, or we don't want to because we're lazy. I'm making a commitment to myself, 2018, not being lazy and fully believing myself, even when I put myself down, or even when I look at another YouTuber and say, wow, there's no way I can be better than him, or wow, he got some mad skills, I wish I can do that. You know what, we should always be striving for those people. We should always be looking up to somebody else anyways. So with that said, I just wanna say, freaking believe in yourself. Don't be lazy, because those are my issues, and that's what I'm gonna do right now, is I wanna believe in myself 100% of the time. I know I'm great at what I do. Is there room for improvement? Hell yes, there always is. And I'm gonna stop being lazy. I'm gonna stop being in this mindset of always thinking I'm in a rut, or thinking like, yeah, I could just do it without that Ronin, or that without that stabilizer, or without that slider, or without that tripod for that panning shot. It stops now. And I'm gonna get out there and I'm gonna shoot something, and I'm gonna shoot something great. That's all I gotta say. And I wanna share that with you because that's what's been going on through my head. Just remember that you are worth it. You are worth that time. It will make your video shots look tons better. So anyways, hope you guys like this video. Subscribe if you haven't yet, my friends. And besides that, I will catch you in the next video.